间公主 HSP。
Zhang Nixing and Wang Yibo have high emotional intelligence. Lu Shenhua is pitted by Han Gang, and the interaction between the two is like a comedy. Although the fourth season of this is hip, Hop invited all the great gods, but the great god has to be eliminated. The remaining 54 people in this period formed 8 groups, battle every 2 groups. All members who are judged by the 4 team captains are promoted. One person from the losing group will be eliminated directly. The main assessment team leader will have 2 votes. The remaining captains have 1 vote. This time is the moment of suffering for the captain. No one can bear it, but one has to be eliminated. But the captains all acted very hard, warming. Both Zhang Nixing and Wang Yibo have high emotional intelligence. Every time you want to judge, Zhang Nixing had to block his face with a board, and he could see that he was very entangled. And his comments are comprehensive. It makes people feel that he really thinks that both groups are great. Wang Yibo will repeatedly emphasize that his judgment is only personal preference. When it comes to the strength and performance of the two groups, they are both great. The captain has a high EQ, and there will be less sadness for the players. Zhang Nixing has paid more attention to wild dancers since last season. After Lu Shenhua eliminated the wild dancer Mori Kwanda in the AC group, Zhang Nixing has been by his side to comfort him. When Han Gang mentioned that he wanted to give Sun a generous solo opportunity, Zhang Nixing quickly grabbed Mori Kwanda, who didn't understand Chinese. In the end, the two went on stage to perform a wild dance together. With these warm-hearted and high EQ captains, I believe that even if Mori Kwanda left so early, he would not feel regretful. The jokes made by the captain from time to time also dilute the sentimental atmosphere of elimination. Han Gang once revealed that when he and Lu Shenhua were in SJM, Lu Shenhua likes to tease him the most. Lu Shenhua is indeed very peculiar, but it was the first time that Lu Shenhua came to this street to be the captain, and finally was pitted by Han Gang. During the assessment by Lu Shenhua, Han Gang used voting to let him understand the difficulty of the captain of this street. The audience sympathized with Lu Shenhua. And the more ruthless part is in the small black room. The four captains must select 2 players from China and foreign countries. If there is overlap, they will enter the small black room. Han Gang and Lu Shenhua are really brothers. Both of them chose the best and AC at the beginning. But behind the little black house, both of them chose Han Gang. When re-election, both of them chose Ibuki. Lu Shenhua thinks he has experience now. I also studied Japanese to impress Ibuki, but in the end he still lost to Han Gang. The key to Han Gang's victory was to capture the mind of the throwaway dancer Ibuki, who wanted to cooperate with AC. Tell her to join her team. This trick was a common method used by the captain in the previous seasons. But Lu Shenhua can't use it. And when Lu Shenhua and Ibuki had a secret conversation, Han Gang used the old trick again. Set up a ladder to destroy it. When it was his turn to have a secret conversation with Ibuki, he locked the ladder. I gave Lu Shenhua a bunch of keys and waited for Lu Shenhua to try all the keys. He also finished talking with Ibuki. Although Lu Shenhua was pitted by Han Gang and deserves sympathy, but the interaction between the two is like a comedy, which makes people want to laugh. The interaction between the four captains this season is also really funny and loving. Like this issue of Zhang Yixing's manuscript pause. Wang Yibo thought he needed applause. Quickly applauded to join in. Han Gang knew that Wang Yibo needed Nelson. He gave up the competition and left Nelson to Yibo. Han Gang stepped on the ladder to listen to the corner. Zhang Nixing was afraid that he would fall down on the escalator. There are strong players, interactive and funny captains. No wonder this season's This Is Street Dance has become the highest rated season ever. Dear friends, do you hope that the captain of the next season will still be the original team?
Just to see you.